Alright guys, welcome to another episode of Ask Adam. Today we're going to show how to properly engage the rear cross traffic alert on the Chevrolet Mylink system. It is simple. Put it in reverse, and you'll notice that when the car passes by, a red arrow is going to flash to the left. One in the center, as it passes on by, they'll eventually go away. Boom, you're free to go.